back from my first post-op doctor's appointment. It is post-op day 12 today, unbelievably. It really flew by. It's kind of crazy. Just getting back from my doctor's appointment and everything looks great. She said my recovery has been amazing so far. The incision looks really good. It came together really well. You can barely see it's there, honestly. Doing with the skin glue seems to be the best way to go. So, if you ever have to have this done, and you should find a doctor who does it that way, because it's so much nicer not to have stitches, not have to have staples or anything like that. The skin glue just, I don't know, it just worked really well. And so she said the incision looks great. Everything looks good. I'm doing really well. She said I can start walking around, the block, short block, a little bit with somebody, with some help, and get some more exercise in and still take it easy. I still have about 5 more weeks to go before I can really start getting back to doing, more normal things. I can't lift anything more than 5 pounds for the next 4 or 5 weeks. I can't really bend over too much. I can't do anything strenuous whatsoever for at least another 5 weeks. The recovery is about 6 weeks. It takes about 6 months for my uterus to actually heal. And so she said probably around January or February. And then also it's going to be at least a few months before the swelling goes down. So I have a lot of swelling around the incision. The incision's at the bikini line. Remember I told you, right above the pubic bone. So I have a lot of swelling just above that. My belly kind of hangs over it a little bit, which kind of stinks, but it's fine. It's going to go away. It's temporary. Be a few months at least, probably 3 or 4 months or so. Sometimes it's longer for some people, but sometimes it's shorter. If you take good care of yourself, and I am, and I also am taking some supplements that help with swelling as well. Arnica, bromelain. I'm going to talk to you more about supplements in another video. We'll go pretty in depth with the supplements. And then, she said I could get back to doing a light workout in about 5 weeks too. Now, a lot of people think that it takes longer to get back to working out. Of course, you have to start slow and you cannot jump right into it and do super strenuous workout right away. But, a lot of people think that you can't work out for several months, especially doing ab work. And I talked to her about it and she said, no, that's not the case. You should start doing ab work right away. So I've got 5 more weeks left to go before I can really do anything normal. She said it's better to just take your time now in these 5 weeks, instead of trying to push yourself and trying to push your body and then having a setback, because a setback also could mean another surgery, which I'm not okay with. So I'm totally not doing that. I'm taking care of my body. I'm going to go home. I'm going to do some more walking and get around the house a little bit more, maybe walk around the block and really listen to my body and just listen to what my body's telling me when it's too much. I get tired pretty easily right now after doing something, I'm up and about, or walking around a lot or doing things. It does tire you out pretty quickly, which is totally normal. I mean, this was major surgery, so makes sense. So anyway, everything is going really well. Everything looks good. Recovery has been amazing, and I'm so impressed. I mean, it's been good since day two. I'm so happy about how well that it's been going. So that's what I've been doing today. I'm gonna go home and probably rest now, because it's been a busy morning, getting up, getting dressed, getting a shower, doing all of those things, and then getting out, going to the doctor's office and stuff. So I've got my belly binder on, I've got my Lolo in my lap, of course, and the belly binder helps a lot. Oh my gosh, it makes a world of difference, and a good tight, really tight bind is awesome too. So anyway, that's the deal. That's recovery day 12. I'm heading home now. We're getting off the highway and going home, and I'll talk to you real soon. Bye.